Hi guys, this is Dilip here. So I travel sometimes and I get lucky to find some exciting places, and today I found a really exciting place, and it's really peaceful, and it's one of my favorite places in all of India, still all over. So I found this beautiful place where you can stay, and I'm loving it here. So I just thought I'd share this experience with you. Okay, so let's go to this place. New. I've never seen such construction, I mean, at least in my journey of whatever, wherever I've gone. So, you see this, these are capsules, and you can stay inside this capsule and feel so peaceful. So, this entire video is going to be about this place near Aurobindo. I'll tell you the name of this place at the end of the video. Capsules here. Oh, beautiful. So now we're gonna go inside one of these capsules. I'm gonna tell you how it feels inside this capsule. The video that I looked at, it looks like, you know, I've entered a different country. It feels like I'm Sweden or something. And this is for two people. It's like a train compartment basically, but it's a capsule. It's completely peaceful and I can hear the birds chirping. It's like, it's crazily quiet, it's calm. A very different experience for sure. So, you surely visit this place. I'm so glad I chose to stay here. I don't know how to. I think in a video you can't experience the place, so you come stay and you experience it. But yeah, I just felt like sharing this because I didn't expect to actually feel this way, and I didn't expect to even find a place like this. And I was lucky enough to find it. So hopefully I find more places like this. But Blue Hotel is the place, and you should come and visit Blue Hotel. It's right in the main road of Aurobindo, and it's beautiful, and it's surely experience. I think you will remember. Thank you.